Guys, good afternoon. Welcome back to my channel again. This is Santos Capilan Jr., your host, wishing you a good day. Guys, what I'm going to do is to show you how I tried to test this small damper actuator. Okay, so this is the actuator. This is our damper. Okay, now again, this is a 220 as shown in my drawing. Okay, so this is my electrical connection. Now I have the neutral as my common, then my closing, and you can say this is the opening. Okay, now I'm using a relay here to open and close this one. Okay, as you can see, I have here the relay and the circuit breaker. Okay, so I have my circuit breaker and relay, so let's try to test it. Okay, okay, now it's open. I will try to manually activate the relay to close it. Okay, so as you can see, the damper is closing. Then let's try to open it, okay, by manually activating.